got to walk, walking by yourself. There ain't nobody else.
So you come in with Carmina.
It took a whole decade to get close to living instead of just surviving. Highwaymen burned that all down.
We go about this the right way, we'll have a place to call home in no time. Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always made sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward. Right now, we're still short on specialists. They're out there, Cap. Bring them back to Prosperity, and I'll take care of the rest.
Oh. You're the captain from the train, huh?
Okay, I'm in.
Creator of Wikibenia. You know, your one-stop shop for maps and intel. Wikibenia. Just the tips. But here's the rub. Wikibenia is in danger. My key assets are all gone. Intel, maps, you name it. And now my business plan is missing too. But I know who gave me the shaft. My employee, Richard. He's got a real bad gambling habit, always playing crazy eights with those highwaymen and losing his pants. He must have hidden the plan somewhere for safekeeping, else they'd just take it from him. They're not very nice. Or respectful. His usual gambling place isn't far from here. If you spook him, he'll run and lead you right to his hidey hole. I'm sure of it. I'd go, but I've got bad knees. And lungs. And eyes. Anyway, please get my business plan back. If you reach around my back now, I'll reach around yours later. That's a Wikibenia promise.
Everybody who comes to Prosperity helps me get better. Careful, there's trouble over there. Understood.
Dear God, it is evil out here.
Nickels on a horse! Okay, yes. I lost my clothes in a game of cards. Ha ha ha. I have a problem, all right? I didn't mean for things to get this bad. I was one of Bean's scouts, and I thought that since the Highwaymen travel so much, they'd be a good source of information. They said they'd play me for it, and before I knew it,
shit!
I'd gambled away all of Bean's assets. The only things I had left to offer were the clothes off my back and Bean's business plan. The plan's in my secret stash, in a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise, I'll never gamble again. Oh, Christ! Please help me!
Big no. Sorry.
I'd clap for joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither. Remember I mentioned the reach around your back? Well, I'm gonna set up Wikibenia HQ and Prosperity starting now. I got scouts collecting hot tips, and I'll get maps again, and, well, you'll see. With my business plan, Wikibenia will go global. Just like Daddy always talked about how it was before. Everyone will help us and give us donations. It'll be great. I'll see you at Prosperity soon, right? Right. I can't wait. Well, have a nice time until then.
Armstrong, the Highwaymen.
Keeping up with your career, Cap. I'm optimistic.
Guess all the satellites are crashed now.
Send!
here.
What's making that noise?
Don't know what that was.
Hey, you. Thanks for that. Carmina, I should have known that was you. Thanks. You're that outsider, huh? Hear the highwaymen are none too happy with you. Good. About time you young gun stepped up to the plate. Name's Grace. And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you. I might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope County. Only problem is the highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Go get the gun, steal back the supplies they took, and mow down any pinheads you get in your way.
People stealing goods off of corpses. These guys are chicken shits, and they'll run at the first sign of trouble. If you see any, take them out and loot their backpacks. We'll be full of things you can use.
Thank you.
You got the twins' attention. There's a rumor of a buckwild contraption over at the junkyard down that way. Anyone who spends that much time making something must be hiding something good. You should try and find it.